This YouTuber is finally going to jail after he confessed that he crashed his plane for views. A year ago, this man received a good sponsorship deal. He needed a video with a lot of views. So he crashed his airplane and staged it as an accident. Good thing he had a parachute and a selfie stick ready. After confessing that he crashed it over a year later,